more, we need to put some more peppers in the oven, and I need to start baking some more sweet potato.
I mean, bacon.
I need to start baking
some more. So you put this in that now?
Yes, ma'am. You got to put it in that now for a little while before you fill it. You know what I mean? Yeah, you put it in there for about 15, 20 minutes. What's happening? What's happening? Happy holidays, everybody. You know what I mean? Say happy holiday to the people. Woman, get you.
Huh? They can see me.
Yeah, they can see you.
No.
Come on back over here with that bonnet. Come on, bring that bonnet back over here, Violeta. Where you going, woman? Yeah, man. Me and my mama here whipping. I got about a dozen world famous T.I. pies in here, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to do another. Yeah, mama, I don't need it.
I'm putting them
on the table.
Okay,
mama.
The dessert table.
Yeah, man, they guaranteed not to make it to the second serving. You know what I mean? Also, I think I'm gonna do some balsamic snapple. You know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna do some honey balsamic snapple. You know, cause I don't really do the turkey. And you know what I'm saying? We gonna whip sauce up, man. We gonna whip sauce up. Happy Southgiving. So, I'm putting them crusts in there for me.
Give me a knife right there in that drawer, sir.
You need a sharp knife?
That's fine.
Yeah. Yes, I hope y'all do something, man, you know what I'm saying? Try and prepare some food, man. Don't just pull up at everybody's house, man, picking up plate, leave. And if they told you to bring ice and liquor, then you can't cook. They asked you to bring ice and liquor. If that's your responsibility to bring to the party, man, you can't cook, champ. It's all right, though.
Who is that?
Who is it? What you mean, who is it?
Who are you talking about?
I don't know. About 2,900 people on here.
Listening to you talk that shit.
Yeah, listening to me talk that shit. You know, hey, you know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? They picking up what I'm putting down, ain't that right? Church, you understand? Yes, sir.
Oh, wait a minute, this paper got to come out.
Yeah, the paper got to come out, woman. Come here, honey, come here. Good Lord. Yeah, let me help you. You're going to burn the house down.
Oh, it's two of them.
Yes, ma'am.
See?
What's up? See what?
They breaking up because they throwing out.
Yeah, well.
You left them out all night.
Well, we need to go ahead and get them going. Put a little water on them, they're going to come right back together. Drip a little water on them, they're going to bring it right back.
You want some water on them?
Yeah, no, I'm saying that's how you make it lock back up together. Throw some water on them.
Oh, that's what these okay.
I'm in here showing my oldest daughter how to cook.
Child, go ahead.
That's my oldest daughter, Violeta, right there.
Don't listen to him.
Who are they gonna listen to? Who are they? Who are they?
Keisha.
Hey, brother.
What's going on?
It's your sister's birthday. I tell you and my folks on Facebook, I said I'm on Instagram. I said I want a birthday song.
Man, please. Girl. You gonna get some of this. Some of this Thanksgiving dinner like everybody else.
Yeah. You gonna get some of this Thanksgiving dinner like everybody else.
Oh yeah, I'm coming over and get you on your side.
Yeah. Oh, he done advertised the past famous, huh?
My mama talk, so she just talk to everybody. She can't get nothing done for.
Oh, he's advertising. He advertising. He telling everybody he make good pies, huh?
Isn't it, then? I ain't told nobody but you.
Ain't it the truth? Well, I guess he better come with it, then. Uh-huh.
Yeah, then.
So,
I'm talking
let
about
me go. I got to put my talk about in the
cap. So. You know what I'm saying?
What time are you doing dinner?
4 o'clock.
I'm talking about big ivy cap. Big old.
4 o'clock. I still got a proper
coin. Big old Pharrell Williams cap. Yeah, man, so I'm getting my... getting my my red snapper.
It's done, so I'm still working on stuff.
Okay,
cool.
I got wine and stuff.
Okay. 4 o'clock.
See? Whoever she talked to says she got wine and stuff. See how you know she can't cook.
I can't remember what all I know.
Okay. Well, a bunch of Atkins, they drink.
Well, how you just gonna judge people? Talking about
I didn't judge nobody.
I'm not a bunch of apples. You don't just judge people.
Some folks, they know they don't drink certain stuff, and they see the good stuff, and they drink. Oh, yeah. They go to grab the good stuff, you know?
How you know what's
no, good? They don't. No, they drink E&J. Then you got some
E&J.
Dirt.
That what
they
you
got
drink?
Some Hennessy.
That what you drink?
You got Hennessy or some Martell or something. They go to grab it, girl.
Martell.
Tip don't drink nothing. He don't drink.
What the hell?
Tip don't drink.
I don't drink. See? See, she talking good about me. You see that?
Tip don't drink.
I don't drink no alcohol.
Yep. He don't drink.
I don't drink, mama.
He drink water.
I do.
I think he like little tea lemonade.
You do what?
You don't like lemonade, Tip?
Yeah. It's all right, man.
Yeah, we got tea.
Well,
well, he wants some peppers. I'm trying to find somebody to go get him some red and some orange, the other peppers. I got some bell pepper to put on his. Red and, but you need them. You need them now, though, don't you?
I mean, it don't matter when I get them.
Yeah, it don't matter when you get them.
I'm going to use them when I get them.
He said he's going to use them when he get them. He needs some red. So he needs the different color peppers. The red and the orange peppers and the yellow, you know, the bell peppers. Yeah, that, like that. That's what he said he
needs. Add some purple onion.
And purple onion?
Yeah.
And a purple onion.
How many onions
he
gonna put in
one?
About six.
About six, he said. They go quick. Quick cooking turkey.
Yeah, man.
I think
he's
a quick one.
So what y'all up to? Hey, where your corkscrew, mom?
My back, right here. Yeah, quick.
Hey.
Hey.
I got some green ones I just sent for some red, yellow, and orange.
We just told Keisha to go, and she finna go at Kroger.
I just sent for some. Ain't nothing but green over here.
We need the orange and the yellow. We need the different color ones.
You need the orange one?
Yeah, we need the orange and the red and the yellow.
But you know we from Bankhead, but we need an orange one. We need an orange one. But you know we from Bankhead. But we need an orange and a yellow one.
I hear y'all laughing a minute.
Yellow. We need an orange, a yellow.
I hear y'all laughing. Who that?
An assortment.
Oh, I knew it had to be her with her slow sale.
Oh, shit.
How many you need, Tip?
I don't know. I get about a half dozen of each of them.
He say about a half dozen of each. Where he gonna sit, he's seasoning the
hey, man. Do you want to have enough or you want to keep going back and forth to the stove?
He said, do you want to have enough or you want to keep going back and forth to the stove? Well, get 3 or 4. If your pocket can't stand it, get 2 or 3. Get whatever you can do.
Man, dear lady.
You ain't got your food stamps yet. Just get.
Dear lady, say, Jay, get 3 or 4 if your pocket can't stand it. Man, hell no, boy.
Tip, you know, Tip stay live on something. And they listen to everything I'm saying over here on my phone.
So, hey, man, old folk be thrilled about that technology. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know, he over here on live, listening to everything I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? You know, he over here on that live. Let's see here.
Yeah, but he need a few peppers. All colors. And purple onion. You got purple onion? Just bring what you got, quick. Okay. He said he got it right there. He gonna bring what he got.
No problem.
Yeah, if that's all you got, yeah, just bring the one.
We don't really need no onions,
Mom. Oh, he said he don't really need too many. Yeah, the one is good. I don't know what he's whooping up over here. He's making something, child. He's working on this, red snap and this sound and stuff. Alrighty. Okay. Bye. Leave it, Jen. Y'all better stop laughing at folks when they pronounce stuff.
What you mean? What you mean stop laughing?
One day your mouth might get twisted. You can't say something.
No, I ain't finna laugh. If I can't do nothing else, I can talk.
Yeah, okay.
If I can't do nothing else, I can talk.
Well, I can talk too.
Well, go ahead and talk about it then. Go on, talk about it with your orange peppers. Yeah, man. How many of y'all having fried turkeys? How many of y'all having fried turkeys? Cause that, you know what I'm saying? That used to be my thing, man. You know, my uncle be frying them turkeys, and they on real hit, for real.
Damn, I need kiddo to get these spots out this room.
What you say, you gonna make something happen, huh?
Yep, I'm gonna make something happen here. I've been making it happen.
Yeah. What all you got left to cook? Who doing the dressing?
Lena. She got two pans of dressing.
And what about the
mac and cheese?
Nah, not the mac and cheese, the gravy. We need some meatless gravy.
Yeah, that's what. I got these for you. I usually put these vegetable things in the water. Like, see, I got all this different.
Yes,
That's what I got the stock in there for.
What stock?
I got things of stock in there. And I usually put it in the pan, get the little flour.
Right.
And see, I be using these.
Mm-hmm.
To give it flavor.
Right.
But I ain't got to the gravy yet. I got a fry the corn fry. The gravy is the last thing you do.
Is it though?
And then when I get this done, I gotta whoop up some muffins.
You got some balsamic vinegar.
Balsamic.
Yeah.
Look up. Ain't none in here. You got to look up there and see.
What about?
Right here, over the oven. Get the steps done.
I don't need no steps
done. I do. Cause see, you might can't see really see way back there.
I mean, it don't take much.
Let me see. Cause it's way
right here, boss up, man. Yeah, man. In here whipping up sauce. You know what I mean?
Hallmark.
In here whipping up sauce. Got my children in there, man. They in there still asleep. Like ain't shit to do today. You know what I mean? I'm finna go wake their ass up. Let's go do that. I'm gonna go wake their ass up. Man. Watch that pot for me.
Watch what
now? That pot. Look at this. Right. Look at that.
Your vent is in excellent hands.
Hey, say my boy. Say my boy. Time to get up, man.
Friends recommended me so highly that
Major. My boy. Come on, man. Let go.
Would you mind if I had a moment alone with
Miss Wright? We ain't going nowhere. We just gonna get up for the day, man.
Wait right outside.
Come on, my boy. Y'all need to come on help me cook, man. You want some pie? You don't eat pie. Come on, man. Y'all get on up. Hey, mama. Give me some toothbrushes for King and Major.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, rich kids. I get rich kids ain't got to help cook, man. You know what I'm saying? Get what I'm going to do. When it's time for the ad to get to eat, we're going to see about that.
Let's see, y'all.
I use the grape seed oil.
Yeah.
What that is?
Something like that.
Go get it to him. So, right now, I'm marinating my sauce, man, so I can get to cooking my snapper with it. Or should I say, I'm making my marinade, making my sauce, so I can marinate my snapper with it. That's what I should have said. Violeta got me sounding like her. You got some honey.
You don't see it? Look. It was sitting right here.
Oh, well, damn. You done turned my damn crooks.
You see, you do too many things one time. I can't do all that.
You done burnt my damn crooks.
Yeah, I forgot about them damn crooks. I'm over here. I'm still trying to get these damn potatoes, these greens in this pot. And you can dig out.
I can't send these pies out with my name on it looking like this, woman. What is your problem?
I ain't got nothing to do with that.
Nah, these probably ain't gonna, these ain't gonna be able to go.
Well, hell, throw them away then.
You done met these up, Bobby.
Throw them away, Tip.
You done met my cross up.
You done messed your damn cross up.
You know what I mean?
Not me, baby.
Yeah, you done made my crust up, man.
Not me, Tip.
Yeah, I am. I'm making my marinade. Huh?
You say you're a damn chef. I don't claim to be no chef.
Yeah, you my assistant.
I ain't no damn assistant.
You my assistant, woman.
I'm over here trying to do what I gotta put them in the pot.
What you got to do is assist me.
I keep trying to clean up this counter. And you keep...
Yeah, these might be all right.
You keep spraying it back out.
What are you talking about?
Ooh,
that
I
said,
keep trying to clean up this
counter. Yeah, man. Violeta, I'm telling you.
Shit, I might need to pick them up 2 bunches of greens out there.
You say what? You need some more greens?
I might need to pick them up 2 bunches of greens out there.
Is that what you need to do? You best get to doing it.
Yeah, I get to doing it.
If I got some time.
If they can stop calling my name for something else.
You need to be watching these dang old crooks, honey.
Look, get King in here to watch the crooks. Get them doing something.
Rich kids ain't got to do nothing.
Oh, shit. Don't you tell them children that shit. I know you ain't trying to say that. You ought to stop, Tip. Don't start that shit. That's the wrong thing to teach them children. You know that's, oh, that's not right. Don't ever do that. Now, you think King won't take that shit and run away with you? Mama. But Pops, you said rich kids don't have to do nothing.
Where is the agave in the honey, honey?
Look in that, I don't know, Tip.
Well, it's your house. You don't know what stuff that is in your house.
Tip, people come here and use up. Look right there.
Well.
If it was some honey.
Well.
Hold
up,
what? I really don't know.
Here,
let me tell somebody to break some honey.
Man, here, give me, where that brown sugar at?
Right here.
Let me see
here,
man. Right here. Oh, that's
those pans over there.
What's up, Tigger? What's going on, homie? Tea, Mom.
The box is a tea right there. Look back there. She says it's in the front by the box of the tea. A blue top and a clear glass bottle.
Man, I don't know what that means.
I don't know what you're talking about either.
All right. Well, okay. I don't see it. How about
he
that?
Don't see it. He's a blind. He think he know every damn thing. That's what it is.
Hey. Hush your mouth, here, woman.
He think he know every
damn thing. Hush your damn mouth, woman.
Keep being on him. Keep going on that thing live. And say hey to folks I read.
I mean, you better hush your dang on mouth, woman. Okay. Here we go here.
Yeah, you know the fish put any greens in this pan. I gotta do my cold. Okay, alright.
Alright. We're gonna see what that's hitting on in about.
Oh, I know what I did. Get the card.
See what that hitting on in about 30 minutes. Your oregano, your parsley.
Herbs.
All your fresh herbs. Where your herbs at?
What kind
of herbs? Your herbs. You don't want me putting none of mine in here now.
Tip, I ain't got nothing but some Miss Dash.
Miss Dash?
Some deal. I got some deal.
What a deal. What a deal.
You don't push them all back? They ain't got no fresh. I got some, this Mrs. Dash. That Mama herb. Herb.
Man, you need to plant you a garden or something outside, man. You know what I'm saying? Grandma's got gardens, man.
Man, go ahead on with that.
You a grandma. You need to have you a garden.
I don't give a damn. I ain't dad's grandma.
What?
I ain't no rocket chair grandma.
You ain't no what?
I ain't no rocket chair grandma.
Yeah, man, you need to get you a garden, man. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you want me to sit there and rock all day?
Yeah, man.
Where's the fun at?
Ain't nothing to do with sitting in the house and see about your grandkids now.
Nothing wrong with that. But yeah, when I go, they go.
What you mean?
I'm just saying, Tim.
What you saying, honey?
People want to go and see what's up.
It's time out for all that. You done did all the seeing what's up.
No, it ain't.
Ain't no seeing what's up.
Come on.
What we telling you? You don't know what the hell that is. Tell me, come on.
I know it ain't two.
Oh, what's up? Yeah. Tell the people, come on.
She said, put that on 225 for, it's frozen. I mean, on feel the bottom of it. That's why I was going to bring it when I came, but feel it.
I got to cook it?
Feel the bottom.
She done brought some over
here. You mean I got to pay her for it?
Hey.
Go ahead. Let me see what this is.
She said it's cooked, but it just got to be heated up. She said it was ready yesterday. I said, well, we could heat it up yesterday. Let me go get the other one.
She ain't saying that. She a little twisted, too.
We ain't finna talk about people.
I don't know.
Boy, you here.
We ain't got no room in the oven. We need another stove.
Yeah, we got room. Yeah, just put it up top. Now, whatever time it need to be on.
Yeah,
do it need to cook or do it need to warm?
It
would
need to warm.
All right, well I got a little bit of time. Yeah, put it on top.
Oh.
Come on, I got it. Come on. This on in there now, mama. It's about done.
What's that?
This.
And you gonna put that in the oven too?
Yeah.
And bake it, and then it'll get done.
It should be good.
And then I got 5 slabs of salmon.
Come on, man. We'll pull them on that. Start getting them done. So this is my balsamic snapper with my red wine reduction. You did. What you mean what it look like?
The macaroni. Did she look at it?
Nah, I just threw it in there. It's on $3.75 though. What'd she say put it on?
$2.50.
She said put it on $2.50 for how long?
30 minutes.
30 minutes.
So you don't have to do that right now.
That what she said?
Yeah. Then she said put it on the sterno.
Alright, well look, here. What we gonna put it up to then?
Put it anywhere.
Alright.
Until what?
Until we ready.
Until you finish with it. Until you ready for it.
You ready to cook it now?
Nah, what time is it? We'll do it about 2 o'clock. We'll do it about 2. Here, Z, just send it on one of these things in the area where we got food.
Yeah, man, everybody. Now I know that this is somewhat of a terroristic origin. This holiday is from somewhat of a terroristic origin, but what it means to you and how you celebrate it, I think, is what's purposeful. You know what I'm saying? Just giving thanks for all of the blessings that you've had bestowed unto you all year. You know what I mean? All the grace and mercy that you had. And celebrating family. You dig what I'm saying? Fellowship. And shouts out to, you know, all who doing what they can, man, volunteering their time, you know, doing everything that they have within their power to help the less fortunate, you know what I'm saying? You know, salute you one time for y'all. And everybody sitting on your head, get up off your head, go do something. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. So with that being said, man, I'm going to go ahead and let y'all have it. I got to get back to my... So now I done did the snapper. Now I got about 5 slabs of salmon to do. And they all going to be different. You know what I mean? I'm going to do a lemon Probably do a lemon garlic. Gonna do a, what's that? Gonna do a Cajun. You know what I'm saying? Some kind of, just, you know, just different flavor, man. You know what I'm saying? Different flavor. Happy Dripsgiving, everybody. Yeah, I'll hold it down, man. Love.